I'm I'm a little rough and cold, tired today. Don't say it like that.
Some night in your universe, you would. Yeah. You guys still feeling all right out there? Let me hear you. Yes? Good. How amazing is the weather today? Like, perfect.
Thank you.
Make sure you guys are taking care of those lovely bartenders, servers working their asses off for you. They appreciate the love. All right.
Thank you. did like the pretzel by itself.
Sitting at the bar and I went to hug you and you were trying to shake my hand. It was like that awkward, like it was fun. I think about that all the time. It was so fucking hilarious. It's like two parking meters came to life and learned how to hug each other. It's real awkward. It was pretty funny. I think about that every time we shake hands.
Oh my god.
He went in to shake my hand and I went to hug him and it was just real. It's like, ugh, this is weird. This is weird. I was bringing it up to make him feel weird too. It's funny. Thank you. We're rocking. Now we're rocking. You guys still good? You feeling all right? Yes, good.
So much better.
Everything's okay now.
Oh, well.
We're almost there.
We're close. What do you want to hear, Linda? What are you feeling? She always ignores me. All right, thank you. Give it up for Alan Ransom playing the bass tonight. Yeah, make some noise, bro.
Who else can do that?
Nobody. Nobody can do that. Nobody can reach the top shelf at Walmart like you. Nobody. Nobody. That's really why I brought him. I just needed to plug the cords into the speakers. That's the only reason. That's the only reason. That's a good one. So true. All right. You guys still good? You're awfully quiet. Are you still feeling okay? Yeah? Is it just a chill day? Yes? Yeah, it's a chill day.
Sunday.
All right. Let's do some Pantera. Hey, Jen. Can we have a bucket of beer? Thank you. Yeehaw. I don't know if you guys know this or not, but they served beer in the bar, and it's really good. It's really good. They have to sell it all by midnight, so you need to get on it. Get on it. I don't want to get fired. Drink all the beer.
Yeah.
up top.
Thank you.
All right. All right, we got one more song to do for you. We're just going to take a break. It's okay. I have to pee.
Thanks for sharing. You're
welcome. Alan has to pee, too. He just won't say that.
I quit that 10 years ago.
I feel like this is the most fitting song for the single, though.
I'm not gonna lie to you.
Tenders, tip them 12,000%. We'll see you in a few minutes. Love you. Mooneys, you guys feeling all right?
Oh, okay. So-so.
Thought I heard a missile coming in.
You did.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. We had a request to do a Jeff Buckley song. I don't see who requested it, though. She's not here. Where'd she go? I don't know where she went.
Don't play with them.
Yeah. You gonna film it for her? Send it to her? So, do you guys know who Jake Flint was? He did the best version of this song. Thank you. what's really going on below. Now you never show that to me. What do you mean? Remember when I moved in you? The holy died, it was moving too. By the 12th verse, people were like, can you do the chorus again?
Yeah, really.
All right. I gotta do this song for Linda.
Oh, my
goodness. She finally took it?
She did. She picked a couple, actually.
And she's still here.
She went very eclectic. She requested Eric Clapton and Depeche Mode.
Thank you.
Time out there? You good? Yes. Linda, what else did you want to hear? She doesn't hear me at all. That's fine. She wants to hear another song with Linda in it. Depeche Mode and something else. There was something else that she wanted to hear. I can't remember what it was. I know not. I will, I'll take a shot though. I don't know, I think, what should we shoot? You have to do a shot with me. Yeah, we have to. You want to do something fruity?
The purple stuff you and Tobar were drinking.
I can't remember what it was, but it was like, it's kind of like a very white.
That's how you know it's good, because you can't remember
what it was.
Can you make it white? No, it has white bags. I can make you something that's grape flavored.
Anything grape flavored.
Good on beer?
Yeah, I think so.
We got two left. Ellen and I can arm wrestle over those.
We just drink till we fall off the stove.
Come to my face. to blame. All day long I hear crash out loud, calling out that he's been framed. Ransom on the bass. Playing his butt off.
Get it? You rock, brother!
You taste.
That's what I always ask. That's all you get. Nobody get me some here.
Nobody. Thank you.
Tequila?
I don't know. I fell in with the wrong crowd. Next thing I know,
next thing you know. That Michael Jackson joke. I can't remember who said it. He was like, first thing you know, you're selling millions of records. Next, you're dancing on top of a limousine in front of a courthouse, wondering what the fuck happened to you. So,
it's a tough business.
It is a tough business. It is. It's a tough business.
We see you over at the Tulsa courthouse.
Yeah.
We'll know. Things have gone awry.
I'll be dancing. Doing the moonwalk. I'm trying to move in the
team. On a tractor, not a limo.
I thought everything was going great.
Yeah, it was going great. So you were dancing on top of the limousine. Somebody give me a song. Some random
Blind
song.
Melon. Blind Melon. No
Blind
rain.
Melon.
Barbara Streisand.
Barbara Streisand.
Let's go this lady out.
I don't know if I can do No Rain. But. What about 90s? Is 90s okay? Like 90s stuff? Is that okay? Well, I've never, it's really high.
It is.
It's very high. Yeah. I don't know if I can sing
that.
I know you won't ever. I don't know why you did that. You had a choice as to what you wanted to take.
Well, I never had one. I thought it'd be fun.
You know, Lomax asked me when he.
Oh, June.
when he was like, "You want me to turn the lights on?" And I was like, "Fuck yeah, man, it's a rock show." And he goes, "The bugs are gonna come out," and I was like, "No, there won't be any bugs." I've swallowed four bugs.
After Wednesday, there won't be any bugs.
There won't be. Yeah. Yeah. It'll also snow. Okay. Let me see. Hang on. AC/DC. That's a great band. We'll do Okie from Muskogee, and I'll think of a 90s song to do.
What would Barbara sound like?
Red Hot Chili Peppers. We'll do it like Barbara Streisand.
Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Anything any better,
because
you don't know what he's saying.
Violent Femmes.
Your nose is running because you took a shot of homemade tequila. That's why your nose is running.
What did you take a shot of? What was it, like
Halloween
tequila?
I think it was Ethyl.
I would make ethanol.
Ethyl or ether.
He said he thought I was hot. Listen, look.
I'm trying to help sell someone. Yeah. All right. Well, I'm gonna pass out at some point anyway.
Alan doesn't pass out. He just leaves. He just Irish goodbyes.
Ghost is
hot.
Yeah.
You're laying wrong.
Alan's also been wearing sunglasses more, which is like my new favorite thing that he's been doing.
It's
just the coolest son of a bitch that's ever existed. Like, there's nobody. Down Main Street. We like living. What do you want to hear? You have anything you want to hear?
Crosby, Stills, and Nash.
Crosby, Stills, and Nash, actually. I wrote all their songs. I haven't done this in a long time. We're gonna try. So just so you guys know, I played a gig in Salina, Kansas last night, and the people that booked the gig in Salina, Kansas saw me here and booked me at this gig, right? And the entire time, the owner was talking about, dude, Mooneys is awesome. Like, Mooneys is great. He's telling all his Kansas people how awesome Mooneys is. You guys are awesome, just so you know. So, even in Kansas, there's a guy at his own bar talking about how awesome Mooneys is. So. It was good.
I love the background vocals on that.
That was great.
Those guys.
Could you hear me the whole time?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I won't sing on the next one.
You can. You're good.
I will. He will, but I will.
No, you're not. You're good. Are we good?
Yeah. I
can
go any further. Oh. I don't even know.
All right. We said we'd do some 90s. Just our names backwards, so it's Tarib and Mala. Mala, yeah.
I was trying to be dyslexic about it.
That's good. It's. Thank you. instead for you. Barrett, that's Alan. We're going to take a short break. We'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. We got tons more music. We love you. We'll see you in a few minutes. Thank you. you say? Wilco?
Oh, God.
Player's choice.
At Arena?
No, he's bargaining for his own interest.
What is
that? Hold, please.
Don't get Daryl, you? Yeah, do another meal. See one for the old man.
All right. You want to hear more Neil Young?
Yes.
More Neil Young?
Yes, sir.
More Neil Young.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Because what's the deal?
What's the deal?
What's the deal? What is the deal?
What? Tell me,
what?
What
is the deal?
I mean,
come on. What's the deal? All right. We have time for three more songs. What do you guys want to hear? What?
Your favorite.
My favorite?
Your favorite. Let it be. We'll go.
How about some Leo?
I actually don't know any Wilco. I'm a huge Wilco fan, but I don't know any Wilco. I should know Wilco.
How about Sunfire?
Sunfire?
The band before.
How about some Yoko?
How about play whatever the fuck you want?
I like you.
I know.
I think we know that one.
I like you.
They really like you too.
Player's choice. Kind of like a poker game. What do you want to play?
This must be the night that we do. Okay.
How about some Deep Purple?
Same thing.
Deep Purple.
Ball.
Okay. Hang on.
Ball.
I'm not doing Smoke on the Water. That is not happening. But I will do a Deep Purple song.
Okay. I'm your captain.
Everybody would get up and leave.
Smoke on this water
right here.
I got Deep Purple in my.
But I got a Deep Purple for you.
Okay. Robert.
Thank you. I don't know that one. I like that song, but I don't know it. I should know it. Because I play in bars all the time. I should know any song called Rehab. Or any band called Rehab.
Next time you get out.
Yeah.
What's up, Puppy Dap?
Let's do.
I'm gonna get in trouble for that. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna be busy.
With 8% on the bat trick.
Bat trick.
Better make it cut.
On the bat trick.
Y'all run low on the bat trick.
On the bat trick. Everybody calm down.
Okay. Yes.
Just relax.
Yeah.
no sunshine when she's gone.